is from unforeseen circumstances. Now,
slavery was the national liberating struggle. Her new novel, Transcendent Kingdom, is about science, religion, oppression.
Well, we ask America, Jesse was born in the U.S.
Marketplace World Headquarters in downtown Los Angeles. And I'll tell you, it's weird. It's familiar, but completely not. And a lot of people are having that same reaction as they go back to their offices for the first time since March to get an office chair or a plant or some supplies as they realize they're going to be working from home for a while. It's bizarre, honestly, and kind of emotional, too. Marketplace's Mariel Segarra asked some people to record themselves as they made the trek back.
It's a Saturday morning in late August, and Tony Orr is sitting in his car outside his office building in a suburb of Philadelphia. Orr is a lawyer for a solar power company. He came back to grab some stuff. He hasn't been here since March.
Driving in, and now that I'm looking at the front door, it's that weird mix of, like, really familiar and totally foreign.
When you walk around your old high school or hometown,
I'm going to throw on some rubber gloves so that I don't have to touch anything inside, and my mask, and head on in.
Orr takes the elevator to the third floor. He's been really cautious during the pandemic, so he's a little nervous when he gets there.
Quite a few people here today.
And see some lights on.
Hopefully that doesn't mean somebody's here. But I guess I will find out.
On a different morning, across the country in Seattle, Vincent Chan is leaving his house, rare for a weekday. He's in his car at a stoplight, on the way to pick up some things from the office, like a photo of his husband and his dog that he kept on his desk.
I really missed this morning sun, actually. It's nice to be outside.
Chan, who works at a fintech startup downtown, used to have this routine. He'd wake up around 5:30 in the morning, go for a run, shower, and then head to the office. But these days,
I do things that maybe aren't so great, like just roll out of bed and hop directly into work with a bowl of cereal in my hand.
Outside his company suite on the 21st floor, he has to take his temperature with a no-touch thermometer on the wall.
97.6. Should be good to go.
He scans his security card at the door. It won't open.
Oh, that's it.
For the president's accomplishment. Drop them on the love. Yes. 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 Well, you have to get on one of the editor apps and it'll walk you through it. You can get on one of them. I do it from my phone or a computer. Yes.